Welcome to the Midship Detective Agency. Which case would you like to solve? Please choose one.
This is coming along perfectly. I get
Mickey.
Rid of that desk.
Hey, Mickey, where are... Pepe, what are you doing in Mickey's office? I have an important case.
Well,
no?
Mickey Mouse is out to lunch, okay?
Okay.
I don't mean this disrespectfully.
Okay.
But he put me in charge, okay?
You gotta be kidding.
No, it's true. I'm in charge, so what is the problem?
Okay, listen. Someone has taken all our props, and we can't perform the show without them.
Oh, Kermit! Kissy!
No?
Now that we are on a romantic cruise, where are you taking one for dinner tonight,
Piggy, I can't think about that. Someone has taken all our props and we can't perform our show without them.
I'm available.
Stuff it, Shrimp.
Okay.
We'll talk about this later.
Good grief. Pepe, what we need is a real detective. Hey, how about you? Can you help us?
Oh, I don't think so, Kermit. I think we could do better, okay?
No, listen. Really, we need your help to find our missing props or we won't be able to put on our show. You're going to have to search all over the ship. Okay, folks, the detective trainer, Susan, will now explain how to help.
We will be issuing you a high-tech detective badge that you'll use to solve the case. Your team will share one badge. To use it, you will need to face the black and white pattern toward the center of the screen while holding it from the bottom. Make sure your fingers don't cover the pattern and keep the badge straight up and down. You will also need to stand on the mark. First, we'll need to activate your badge. Pick up one badge and stand on the mark. Now, hold up your badge with the black and white pattern facing the screen. Well done! Now move your badge until it matches exactly. Good job! This badge number is now registered to your team. Now, let's practice. Move the magnifying glass until you find the key.
Just gratification for yourself.
Hold your badge straight up and down. Great work. Your badge can be used in different ways. You might need to rotate something slowly. Or some things might need to be pushed. And if it starts to look like this, and you hear this noise, it means your badge isn't straight up and down. So make sure you're holding it correctly. We will give you a casebook. It contains important information about each Muppet. They must all be considered suspects. On the back is a map showing locations where you'll need to search for clues. At each place, you'll find a piece of art. Hold up your badge toward the art and a location will be revealed. When you find a clue, write it down. This will help you narrow down the suspects and figure out who stole the props. Now, pick up a pencil and the casebook with the green label.
Pepe, did you get all that? Pepe!
Yeah?
I said, did you get all that?
Not a word, but I love the way she talks.
Okay, well listen, let's start at the scene of the crime, the trunk of props. You'll find it at this location, so go there now.
Hey, you know, I wanted to start at the soft-serve ice creams, but...
No?
Okay, we'll do your thing first.
Okay, find this painting on your map. We'll meet you there.
Thank you. Keep your badge straight up and down.
Here we are at the scene of the crime, the empty trunk of props.
Dun, dun, dun.
Detectives, use your flashlight to look for clues.
Hold your badge straight up and down.
When you think you found a clue, hope.
Hey, what did you find?
A broken clock. Great work, detectives. The culprit must have broken it. Do you know what this means?
Time to get a new clock?
Means we know the time that the crime took place. 1:47 p.m.
That seems like something that should be remembered and written down.
Like a clue.
See, go ahead and write it in your casebook.
Now let's look for more clues. Choose a painting from your map and we'll meet you there.
Did somebody call for a crime scene cleanup?
I wonder if there are any clues here.
It's pretty dark, okay?
Try using the ropes to move the lights around to see if you can find any clues. It's the rehearsal check-in. These guys are at rehearsal from 1 to 2. Detectives, go ahead and cross off everyone on this list. Hey, Rolf, can you read the names?
Don't mind if I do. Let's see, Animal, Beaker, and the Swedish Chef.
Got it? Okay, on to the next painting.
What is that, bratwurst?
Hey, Bobo.
Hola, Ben.
Hey, listen, we need to see the backstage security feed for 1:47 p.m.
I wish I could help you, Kermit, but the security monitors are on the fritz there, pal.
Hey, detectives, can you fix the security monitors?
Oh, all righty, well, have at it. I'm just gonna get out of your way, then. Yeah.
Something funny going on here. Someone's messing with those prints. I know. Use your laser to burn the rope and let's see what's inside.
Good job, detectives. Bobo, cue up the backstage footage from 1:47 p.m.
Aha! The trunk of props.
Now we can see who stole them. Oh no, what happened?
Yeah, I accidentally taped over the feed.
What? Again? Well, listen, do you have any useful footage from 1:47 p.m.?
Well, I will look and see.
What was that flame shooting through the aqueduct?
Beats me.
That might come in handy. Bubble, do you have anything else that would help us?
How about this one?
I think it's not her. It's either Evil Queen or...
Pepe, is that you?
See, I give complimentary massages on the promenade. Oh, this is why I can't remember where I was at 1:47. This Peaky gave me a concussion I will never forget.
Well, we still don't know who did it, but at least we can cross off Miss Piggy and Pepe.
See, cross off me and the pig.
Now, let's move on to the next painting. Hey, lucky break, detectives. Beaker has something important to tell us.
Ooh.
Use your device to suck Beaker's words into the babble vacuum.
What? Maybe.
What does the word on the note mean?
I'm not sure, but we do know the note was dropped at the scene of the crime. It might prove to be important. Let's write that word down and head to the next painting.
Ooh, there sure are a lot of beach balls in the pool.
Aye, too many if you ask me, okay?
Mm-hmm. Unleash the water cutter! Yeah, and see if you can move those balls out of the way. Maybe there's a clue here. Hang on, that one's not a beach ball. You found a stolen prop.
There's my helmet. I could have used this for my 1:30 to 2 o'clock rehearsal.
1:30 to 2? What were you rehearsing?
My solo flaming aqueduct stunt for the show.
Aqueduct? That's interesting, detectives. Didn't we see the aqueduct in Bobo's security footage?
You know, my girlfriend Camilla gets so upset every time I say aqueduct. You'd think she'd be more upset about me jumping into a pool with a shark.
Wait a minute, you put a shark in the pool?
Well, he's not there anymore. He's up on the diving board.
Use your UV scope to see if there's something hiding in the flowers.
UV!
Mm-hmm.
Missing gag flower. Waka waka. Hey, how did that get here? That's not mine. Oh well.
What was that that dropped off of Fozzie's flower?
I used excursion ticket.
That's a clue. That means our culprit took an excursion. Who took an excursion?
I have photos on my door of everyone who took an excursion. Let's check it out.
Great idea. Go to Pepe's door now. It's marked with a gold crown on your map.
Gee, I wonder why these pipes are connected. That's suspicious. See if you can use your wrench to straighten things out. One of Animal's drumsticks.
The other one must be here somewhere, okay?
Right. Keep looking. Good job, detectives. You found both drumsticks.
Oh, drumsticks. Drumsticks. Drum pipes.
Hey, what was that on the drumsticks?
Looks like green paint. That's an important clue.
How is green paint a clue?
Only a few Muppets have been around green paint. If we know who they are, we'll know who could have taken the props.
That sounds like something that might be on the Muppet callboard.
Good idea. Detectives, go to the Muppet callboard now. It's marked with a green star on your map.
Steam room's open!
Let's see if there's something here. Try using your magnet to pull out knives.
What?
Wait a minute. That's the Swedish chef's missing cleaver. The chef says there's something strange on the handle. It must be a clue from the culprit. Oh, it's a fish hook. But there's no fishing on the ship. Detectives, where could this have come from? We can't see anything in that freezer.
If we only had a blowtorch.
We do have a blowtorch.
What it is?
How dare you vandalize the great American art of ice sculpting? Oh.
You found Gertrude, my blue-eyed fish! What's this stuck to her? Now let's see if she flies. Fly!
Hey, what was that stuck to Gertrude?
It's the Daily Crab Racing Form.
Another clue. The culprit must have placed a bet on the crab races. Who placed a bet on the crab races?
There's a list on my door of all the Muppets who placed bets on the crab races.
Great. Pepe's door is marked on your map. Detectives, go there now.
Well, Gertrude should be back by now. Oh, there she is.
Choose a suspect to interview with our liar, liar pets of fire lie detector again.
We only have time for one. Choose carefully. Just drag the photo into the slot to make your choice.
Hold your badge straight up and down.
Hey, I was trying to take a nap here. You wanted to see me or what?
I'll ask the questions here, okay?
All right.
So, Rizzo, where were you at 1:47 p.m.?
1:47 p.m.? Well, New Zealand and me was taking a cooking class from my cousin Remy.
He's telling the truth.
I would never lie about that.
Well, it looks like it's not Rizzo or New Zealand.
Show now! Show now!
That's my cue. Excuse me.
We can't start the show without my banjo. Detectives, let's search the room of the Muppet you think stole the props. Meet us at the next painting. Review all your clues. If you need to, recheck the call board.
Or my door.
Yes, do it now. We're getting close, detectives.
Very good.
Okay, here we are. Whose stateroom should we search for my banjo? Just pick a photo and drag it into the box. I don't see any evidence in this room that connects them with the crime. Better check your casebook and try again, detectives. Okay, here we are. Whose stateroom should we search for my banjo? Just pick a photo and drag it.
Ooh, I wonder what's hiding in there.
Detectives, can you figure out the 4-digit password to unlock this safe? We must have collected a clue that could help us. Try looking at your casebook and make sure to check all the clues. found my missing banjo. Thank you.
And you figured out who the culprit is. Yeah. You should ban him from the buffet.
Well, don't be too hard on him. Let's ask him why he did it. It's showtime, and Bobo should be at this location. Detectives, go there now. Bobo, we know you took the props.
Oh, yeah, it was me.
But why, Bobo? You were supposed to be the guard on duty.
Well, I figured if stuff was stolen, you'd need your good old bunny old security guard pal Bobo around.
Oh, Bobo, that doesn't prove we need a security guard.
Yeah.
That proves we need a good security guard.
Yeah.
But you can stay.
Yeah. I can stay?
Yeah.
I can stay?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you, Kermit.
Are you
thank
sure?
you so much, Kermit.
Anytime.
Thank you, I'm gonna stay.
Kermit!
I'm gonna stay.
I gotta...
Kermit!
Okay, I'm gonna stay then. I'll be right here. If you need me.
Kermit! Kermit!
Okay.
Kermit, come here!
Well,
we have a problem with our big opening number. Mm-hmm. There's no one to set off our patented Muppet Labs indoor fireworks.
Oh. Hey! Detectives, you've all been so helpful. Why don't you set off the fireworks, okay? Thank you so much for helping.
Hey, Kermit, we're ready.
Gotta go. Let's hide.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Muppets who've gone overboard.
It's working perfectly.
Yeah, you sure know how to bring down the house, okay? Thanks for doing all the hard stuff.
Great lunch, Goofy. Now, back to work!
Oh, look at the times! We better get going. Remember, I was never here.
Hey! Who changed the lock?